back in the early 1950s, I was putting together a bestiary text for Alexander Calder to illustrate. And that led me on wonderful hunts through the stacks of Widener Library at Harvard and elsewhere. And of course, I got tips from lots of my friends as to where I could find a good animal passage or animal poem. It was actually Dylan Thomas who told me that I could find a very good poem about donkeys if I looked into the poems of the French poet Francis Jammes. And so here's my translation of Francis Jammes' poem, A Prayer to Go to Paradise with the Donkeys. When I must come to you, O my God, I pray that... No, we can start over. When I must come to you, O my God, I pray it be some dusty roaded holiday. And even as in my travels here below, I beg to choose by what road I shall go to paradise, where the clear stars shine by day. I'll take my walking stick and go my way. And to my friends the donkeys I shall say, I am Francis Jammes, and I'm going to paradise, for there is no hell in the land of the loving God. And I'll say to them, come, sweet friends of the blue skies, poor creatures who, with a flap of the ears or a nod of the head, shake off the buffets, the bees, the flies. Let me come with these donkeys, Lord, into your land, these beasts who bow their heads so gently and stand with their small feet joined together in a fashion utterly gentle, asking your compassion. I shall arrive, followed by their thousands of ears, followed by those with baskets at their flanks, by those who lug the carts of mountebanks or loads of feather dusters and kitchen wares, by those with humps of battered water cans, by bottle-shaped she-asses who halt and stumble, by those tricked out in little pantaloons to cover their wet blue galls, where flies assemble in whirling swarms, making a drunken hum. Dear God, let it be with these donkeys that I come, and let it be that angels lead us in peace to leafy streams where cherries tremble in air, sleek as the laughing flesh of girls. And there in that haven of souls, let it be that leaning above your divine waters, I shall resemble these donkeys, whose humble and sweet poverty will appear clear in the clearness of your eternal love. I love that poem.